Hello and greetings from Iceland. Today's update is short since I've been on the road for the last 3 days or since I came to the city, Reykjavik, from the north to wait for the next eruption. And I've been using the time here in the south to capture some of the last moments from a landscape that might be gone tomorrow since the eruption could start anytime now. And I'm very happy with the results of the tour so far. In some cases, I got some help from subscribers in regards of topics, so I have good stories to share, or after the eruption starts and ends. And filming conditions have been excellent from time to time, so I've been filming a lot from the plate boundaries and the volcanoes around the city, since the white background that we have now makes the topographic features pop so well. And I was also filming by the volcano Hengill. There have been some strange earthquakes around there and experts are looking into it because those earthquakes might have something to do with the power plant. So it is a possibility that this is a man-made problem. I was also filming in Grindavik where I got both thermal and ordinary footage, although there is nothing ordinary about the footage from there these days. But the thermal drone footage was not as good as I hoped for because it was sunny that day, so the thermal camera picked up every rock that was exposed to sunlight, and I want to try this again, but I can say it right now that there were no strong signals coming from the fracture through town, nothing indicating magma under there. And I have already piled up hundreds of gigabytes of footage from this tour, even though the eruption hasn't even started, and I was shooting a lot of wide angle footage because it's very good to have it nearby when I take my viewers with me on little journeys during my updates. So I have many days of work on my hard drives already. But as for the tension here, the eruption we are waiting for is in the news all days, all day. Experts are asked again and again, when is this going to start? And Professor Ármann Höskuldsson was saying this afternoon that if it's not going to be tonight, it's going to be this weekend. But Professor Þorvaldur Þórðarson, he placed his bet a bit earlier, a week ago, saying that it would be March 1st, today, and the time is running out for him. But as for me, I'm not sure. At least I can say that I got here in time, and I almost ran away from this video halfway into it to be closer to the Blue Lagoon, but I decided to keep my cool until the fire comes up. And we expect a fast scenario. It will start at a short notice, be extremely graphic for the first 6 hours, and fade out very fast after that. So I have only a few hours to do my things or to capture some high quality footage. So it would of course be best to be near when it starts. But first and foremost, we all hope that the town won't get hit again. And we remain hopeful. So I will stay here in Reykjavik until this is over. And there are, as usual, webcam links in the description box. And finally, I would like to thank those of you who have been supporting my work here. And all of you who have formed this little community around my channel. And with that, I'm sending you best regards from the volcano island, Iceland.